All the innocents who suffer from your stubbornness and